We might end up restarting anyway when I try to fix the way that I set the camera so I can see what I'm doing. But let's take Bill upstairs, because the plan is for us to take Bill to the tiny upstairs and introduce him there, and hopefully he can live with them. So we're going to go up there, I'm going to set him down, and then we're going to try to fix the camera, and we'll start a second close up, and then we'll try to do instructions. Thank you.
Oh no, Mr. Bill!
Well, the stream died, which is convenient because, like I said, I probably wouldn't want to kill it anyway. So, Bill, you wait right here for 1 second, pal. Okay, big, great new world. Okay. We're going to the close-up, but at least I can use this camera to let you guys see a little better what's going on for a minute while I'm sitting here figuring out what I'm going to do next. It's why is the scale the thing that you're gonna sit in now? It's like kids with a cardboard box or something. That's the thing they want to sit in. And imagine. It's all kinds of stuff. Set scale for adventure, kids. Bill's apparently found his home base, but you still don't know where the litter box is. Let's find you that before I try to leave. Bill, come back here. Your sister wasn't done nursing on you. Sorry, Libby. You'll have to go find him over there.
Yeah, she wasn't even awake. Rude. Mean. Dubby, you are a menace. Look at you. Why don't you go pick on somebody your own size? They're all sleeping. Everybody's sleeping. You should sleep. Please, why don't you just go play? The boys are trying to sleep over here. That includes me. Why don't you guys just go play? Go on.